Oi, tudo bem? Aqui é a Luciana da Street Smart Brazil, and today I have a pronunciation lesson for you. It's about words in Portuguese that end in ia, ia. Well, you see this word here, it's very similar to the English word democracy, and a lot of people say democracia, especially Spanish speakers, but this is not how we pronounce this word. We pronounce it democracia. So the strong syllable, the stronger syllable is the last one, democracia. So for these words that end in ia, when they do not have a graphic accent elsewhere on the word, the emphasis, the stronger syllable is the last one, is that ia at the end. As in democracia. Again, democracia. Academia, academia, delegacia, delegacia, pandemia, pandemia. Before we continue, I would like to ask for 1 second of your time to hit the subscribe button, the like button, and you know, if you like the lesson, comment, share the lesson. This is how you support me. Thank you. Obrigada. Now, when the word ends in ia, but it has a graphic accent somewhere else in the word, then the emphasis is where the accent is. It is not at the end anymore. So let's see examples. Independência. Independência. Fluência. And that's what you want to achieve in Portuguese, right? Fluência. Inteligência, inteligência, paciência, paciência. I have lots of pronunciation lessons on my website. So if you go to streetsmartbrazil.com, look at the main menu on top, like I'm showing you on the screen, and you will see the starter kit. And there you will find pronunciation lessons. You will also find flashcards for vocabulary learning. Visit my website. We offer one-on-one Portuguese lessons via video meetings. We've been teaching via Skype since 2008, so we're not improvising this. We know what we're doing. If you want to book a lesson with us, visit streetsmartbrazil.com and we will help you advance your Portuguese. Muito obrigada for watching. Bye bye.